Hello, this is Smokin' Joe Gamer on Twitch.tv, YouTube, etc. Today we're going to be playing Nex Machina, Death Machine. So if you tuned in last night, which was November 10th, 2023, I was playing Resogun for the PS4, which is a Housemarque title. So today I'm going to be exploring another Housemarque game called Nex Machina. This was inspired by Smash TV, whereas Resogun was inspired by Defender. So this is the Steam version. It's running in 4K, or at least it should be. And you don't have a lot of graphic settings here, but you don't really need them either. And it has no trouble picking up the Xbox controller. So, I just thought this was the logical next game to stream. Today is November 11th, 2023, 9:30 p.m. here on the East Coast, so I won't be streaming for very long. I'm going to see if I can clear arcade mode, although this is a very difficult game and I haven't played it in a long time. So, let's just see what happens. So while I play, I'm just going to be talking about it a little bit and, you know, just let you know what I think of it. Hang on. See, this is what I hate about Windows. All I wanted to do was open Discord, and of course, you know, every fucking program wants to have priority over every other program. Every time I click on this, it just goes back to full screen. Hang on. Okay. There we go. Okay. All right, so here we go. All right, let's get started. So, let's see. On the PS4, I want to say I got through Experienced or Rookie on one continue. Veteran is very hard. You only have 10 continues. So I'm just going to try and clear it on Experienced. See how well I can do. See how fast I can do it. So this is a top-down twin-stick shooter, as you can see. Yeah, so it's not good enough to just beat the levels. Of course, you gotta try and find all the secrets and the humans to save and all that. And you get extra points if you do a dash right as the level is ending. So. So every time you die, you go back to the beginning of your current room. So beating the levels is the easy part. You want to try to keep your multiplier going, of course. And there's a lot of hidden stuff in each level. And there are secret humans, of course, so the real challenge of the game is trying to find all the humans in each level before they get killed. Smart Bomb sucks! Ugh! Now, unfortunately, this game is still not deck verified, as far as I know. So I couldn't get it to work at all in the Steam Deck. Although that could just mean you need a different version of Proton. Damn it! So there you go. First continue. And they took away all my shit. You only have one hit point, though, unless you pick up a shield. So I think there's an achievement if you kill a boss with the sword. Damn it! Deal a killing blow to a boss with the sword. I did it. But I missed one or two hidden levels, so I didn't get all the humans. But there you go. Let's just keep on going. So 15 minutes, or actually it's more like 10 to beat that. Damn it. Ugh. I'm trying to explore the level because I think there's a hidden one here somewhere, but it's hard. No! Nobody wants the smart bomb, it sucks! Oh, come on. Can't save them all. Oh, not the sword. Dang it. Yeah, this is a bullet hell, all right. Oh, phew, I got him. All right. Jeez. I'm gonna move my face so you can see the score. So the story here is that humans create AI robots who become sentient and, you know, take over and then try to exterminate all the humans. So you are the last guy, and you're the only one capable of saving the remaining humans and destroying the supreme AI menace. So, pretty straightforward. Top down, twin stick, shooter, shoot 'em up, bullet hell, yada yada. So, it's pretty neat. See, most of my deaths are because I'm looking for secrets. Stupid things. Ah! Ugh. This game doesn't pull its punches at all, let me tell you. No. So there are levels where you're just like, fuck the humans, I can't save you without dying. Yeah, and these fucking lasers, man, come on. It's like, don't be a dick. Stop being a dick, you stupid laser people. Yeah, so you can't do anything to that. Alright. No! All right, boss room. Helltron. Yeah, this guy is tough. Yep, I pissed him off. Damn it! Come on, he was dead. Yeah. Man, he was dead. Why would I want the sword? Ugh. Well, actually, the sword can get rid of his projectiles, so maybe it's not all bad. Yeah, the sword is fucking worthless against this guy. So with this guy, you probably want the rocket launcher. Or the power shot. Although I had the power shot, he still kicked my ass. Yeah, he's tough. So I think Sword and Smart Bomb are the only ones that can block his projectiles. All right, got him. Wow. That was tough. Yeah, so I'm getting all these achievements because I haven't played this version that much. I mostly played this on PS4. Yeah, this is where the game gets really cyberpunkish. And I believe this soundtrack is available on Apple Music and Spotify and everything. Yeah, this song definitely sounds like something from the Genesis. Alright, so sometimes you die and then you can't pick up your weapon, and then you forget that you didn't pick up your weapon, and you're wondering why it didn't fucking work. So, there is that. Sometimes, yeah, the humans die so fast that you just can't get them. So like a lot of classic shoot 'em ups, you know, if you keep dying and you lose all your power-ups, then you just end up dying more. So what the fuck? Swear to God, they don't give me enough time to save them sometimes. Oh. Alright, I can't get him, I guess. Oh, or not yet, anyways. Well, he didn't die, but I didn't save him, so... I don't know. I'm also getting a little bit of a delay because I'm looking at the stream instead of the TV. I tried to dash into the shield and it didn't work. Enforcer Prime. Yeah. Pfft. I know, you tell yourself, oh man, this boss is brutal, and then you get to the next boss and it's like, oh fuck. Yeah, and these bosses are tricky when you don't have all of the weapon enhancements, as you can see. Well then. You can't dash through those dark purple beams. No! No! Come on! Yeah. That fucker will fuck you up. Yeah, so you can't dash through those darker lasers. Oops. They don't give you enough time to shoot them. Jeez. And then it doesn't matter, and then you have to redo it because you walked into something at the last second. I kind of feel like dash explosion should just be on by default, you know? Oh, come on! Dash explosion didn't do anything that time. There's just too many lasers. So now look, now I've died so many times that I lost all the power-ups. Jeez. Human loss to what? To this fucking guy. What? What human lost? What? Why don't you die? Thank you. Man, dude. Detonator sucks. I need something better. Yeah, so the bonus weapons range from useless to amazing. Not very balanced. Probably not supposed to be. I know, I run into the one robot that's not shooting at me. Or chasing me. Come on, there's too much shit. Yeah, but see, dash explosion, man. The enemy it doesn't kill will instantly kill you. You lose that invulnerability so quickly. Damn it. What? You didn't give me enough time. What the fuck? All right. What the fuck was that? There's a random spot of fire on the ground. Okay. Yeah, the problem is he regenerates them anyways, so it doesn't matter. Yeah, eventually he rebuilds it, so it's like there's no point in trying to shoot the arms. You just gotta avoid all the bullets as best you can. And these ones are invincible. Oh, I see it. All right, so he's got a laser that puts fire on the ground. Come on. And this is not the final boss, in case you're wondering. That overhead ion cannon thing is horrible. I don't know, good luck even getting to the boss without dying. Jeez. Oh, that guy does it too. Alright. I need one of the good power-ups for this fight, and they won't give me one. Okay, now the final level. It's crazy. Final world. We're in outer space where the robots are creating themselves. Oh! Oh. No! Stupid laser. Yeah, they don't give you enough time to do that. Press the goddamn button. If it wasn't for that laser in the middle, this level would be super easy. Press the wrong button. And the detonator sucks. Smart bomb sucks, detonator sucks, sword kinda sucks. You want rocket launcher, power shot, or laser? Those things are the worst. Phew. No! Every time I get the smart bomb, I want to punch somebody. Damn it. Damn it. Okay. The final boss fight. And he's ridiculous, and this is the best song in the game. And you do not want fucking smart bomb against him, let me tell you. There he is, Supreme AI. I've beaten him a few times before, but he's hard. Or it is hard, I don't know. I don't know what pronouns to use. They are difficult, sure, let's go with that. Yeah, rocket launcher's good if you can actually hit them, of course. He keeps doing something to me. I don't know. God damn it! I almost had him too, I was so close. And they did something I didn't expect him to do. Or they, I don't know. It's a robot. Do robots have genders? No, I don't know. I don't know if I'm gonna get it. I might have to give up. It's getting late. I don't know. All humans save, but they didn't give me an item, so I gotta beat him with just the basic gun. Yeah. Yeah, you really need the rocket launcher for this fight. So the one good thing about the sword is that it can deflect these projectiles. Not that it matters. Yeah. Yeah, and then he fucking plows right into you on purpose. Come on. And then they don't give you enough iframes to even get your weapon back. Alright, well that can actually dissolve his bullets, so I guess that's not too bad. Press the goddamn button, come on! That's undodgeable, I swear to God. You can't get close enough to hit him. You need the extra weapon range is what you need. Now just remember, I don't have triple dash, I don't have extra weapon range, I have nothing. This is why this fight is so fucking hard. Because if you don't beat him the first try, then you're not going to beat him. And then sometimes you just die on purpose because it's like, I need all of my lives to even have a chance against him. So I'm just going to die on purpose. I have nothing. So. Yeah, this boss is bullshit. Nothing hit me! What the fuck? This game fucking cheats too, Jesus. This game fucking cheats. Jeez. All right. They don't even give you one whole second to get that fucking power up. I saved all the humans, like, big whoop. Who cares? They shouldn't even be here. It spawned me in the wrong spot, too. Alright. Nope. The trick is, go up here immediately, get the rocket launcher. Or the power shot or the laser, I guess. I don't know. Alright. Four lives and power shell. Let's see what I can do here. I swear I've beaten this before. I'm not lying. What hit me that time? Come on! He instantly rams you as soon as you spawn in. Come on! All right, fucking did it. I beat the game. There you go. Ugh. That was arcade mode on experienced, which you can see is hard. So veteran is impossible. And then there's a difficulty above that that I don't think I'll ever unlock. So there you have it. So there are Steam achievements, of course. And then there's all this other stuff you can unlock. Oh, okay. That's cool. All right, this is how you get points. You do these challenges. Alright. So there you go. That's Nex Machina, a Housemarque game for PS4 and PC. It's fun. It's a good shoot 'em up. I got frustrated at the end because it gets really hard, but I beat it. So, see ya.